What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
Is this aquarium a wolf egg?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Yeah. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center? I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around that. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed. Okay. Not happening. Just checking.
me a hand?
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down to death. All the units are around the
Who did you hear it from?
Top man and stuff. And make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the start.
The last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have four coast up.
Over here!
No!
Wait, that them? You with me? Come on.
Go. I'll watch your back.
Stupid!
Easy.
Let them go!
You!
Trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphine. The Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Where now?
Working on it. Picked it. Okay, now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
This way.
Okay. After you.
Dead end. Ferris wheel's really far.
Making progress.
Doesn't feel like it.
We'll get there, man. Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid's book, The Root Child, about this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I could see that.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah. This way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know, when you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning left.
Okay. Let's box around this area.
It's a thing.
Bring them down, boy!
Shit!
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors. Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm waiting
for you. Storm's pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving a boat back here.
First one.
You'll get your chance. We all are. What's wrong, boy? What do you smell?
I smell it behind you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Start a sweep. Hunt them down.
Hey, boy. What's wrong?
You smell something? Holy fuck! Fucking kill my dog! Track him down!
Anyone spot them yet?
Come on, guys, where'd they go?
There's nothing around here.
Got a visual on them. Fuck's sake, anyone see them?
This area is clear.
They turned up yet?
Not firing anything.
How about you?
Bad idea, girl.
Anybody see them? Anybody fucking see them?
No one around.
That was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
And get our bearings.
Yeah, good thinking.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Thank you.
Ellie climbs over a collapsed wall onto a broken floor of a high-rise. Trucks travel a viaduct in the distance, and the entire town in between is flooded.
Jesus.
Jesse steps beside her.
How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road.
She points to the viaduct.
It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
They stare down at a boat motoring along a flooded street below.
That's better.
Come on. This way.
Jesse steps down sloped concrete.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is wrecked.
This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Sniper spotted as well. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina. Likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
You four. Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Ellie follows Jesse over a ledge into a rundown store. She stares back down out at a Wolf member trying to start the boat's motor.
Son of a bitch.
Ellie.
She joins Jesse as he motions into the mall.
We can get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby.
Jesse stares back at her.
You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
He eyes her.
I really hope you make it.
Jesse drops down from broken concrete, disappearing. Ellie stares after him before sneaking back to a hole in the store's floor. She peers down at the water below, then drops in.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy, base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
No. Control the perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.
Oh, this is dumb. We should be out there looking for these trespassers.
Something got